you are excited as I am about what happened on the stage before us tonight, make some noise for the Spinners. Make some noise for JD McPherson. Make some noise. I know it seemed like it was a long time of a wait, but if you knew about what all the local crew and our crew did to make this happen that fast, make some noise for all the crews that are making this happen all day. How many people have been to Los Angeles, California? How many people have ever done magic mushrooms? See, I like a place that's not afraid to admit. So, we were doing magic mushrooms one day in Venice Beach, California. And sometimes when your mind gets opened up, you come up with these amazing things. And there was an altercation happening, and it was between these two guys. And one of the cops said to the people, "All right, everybody, get back to doing what you were doing." On the magic mushrooms, I was like, "Woo, that's a dope expression." You know? And luckily the next day it was still good. And here's the thing. You know how we have our lives and we get so stressful and sometimes we forget to take that deep breath to get on to doing what we were doing? Take a deep breath in. Let that out. Now, I know there are a lot of people sitting. Can you stand up real quick? Unless you have some kind of hip operation, get up out that chair. Get up out the chair. You don't gotta stay up all the time, but I want you up right now. I want everybody up right now. Do they dance together in these parts? Do they dance together in these parts? Say, yes, we do. Yes, we do. I want us all to go to the right together. We're going to go to the right. Everybody, and 1, 2, 1, 2. Everybody, to the right. Yeah! with your voices, help me. I said, sometimes when people live in areas, they forget about where they live. Look at our faces as a reflection of how good the place you live is. So, what I gotta say about this, I know that you were just dancing, but can we agree to go wild together right now? I'm in the kind of wild that might make the people you're with be embarrassed that you're with you. Can we dance like that? I'm not joking though, can we dance like that?
Shooting at my, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna step back.
ground, down, down. Hips on the ground, down, down. Hips on the ground, down, down. All right, hit me, hit me, hit me. I say, this thing that we call love. Somebody gets this little friend of theirs, they believe their friend over you, no matter how much time you put into this love affair. This song is called Another Man's Words.
Thank you.
So, what's been really great about being in Colorado is that you do really feel a beautiful sense of love and acceptance and tolerance and liberation. You know, but I don't have to pretend to be the first person to tell you that the world is crazy outside of a lot of places like this, and that there is so much, there's so much energy that is coming from some places that is surprising me. I don't know if it's surprising you, but I thought that we were doing a lot better than we happen to be doing. And so, here's what I'm gonna beg of everybody inside of this beautiful field, looking at this beautiful band. Now here's what I'm gonna ask. It is our responsibility to take the love that we know we have outside of these places, and it is not our idea that we need to preach to the choir. Don't talk to your friends that already believe the same things. It is our idea, it is our mission, it is our ideology, and we got to get out there and convince people what love really is. People think it's a cliche, and if they knew how good it really was, they wouldn't laugh at us when we said things they call hippie-esque or, you know, too liberated and stuff like that. So here's what I want. I want us to be the battle's end. Are you with me? So yes, we are. I don't mean to preach, but I'm not a choir. No, it cannot be the only one listening to the sounds on the side of the windows today. Voices they scream, alarms they are listening, and the fire is spiraling down the sky like rain. this is my jam. So, everyone's been enjoying all the music today, yes? I've been watching all day long, I've been watching people dance, and you've been helping prove a theory that I have to be correct. You know, we're in a world today where there's so much amazing dance music happening, but a lot of people are under, they're kind of disillusioned. Because they think the only place dance music can come from is a computer. That was not a big enough reaction for me. But here's the thing, I'm not saying that it doesn't happen from computers, but it doesn't only happen. So here's what we want to do. We want to turn this field into a dance club right now. All right, so we're gonna turn this field into a dance club. And I want this dance club to show everybody how dance music is supposed to make your body move and make your body rock and make you shock your hips. Are you ready? Okay, okay, wait a minute. Some double dummy inches. They got my mind doing some lessons. I swear it is the truth. You got me flipping back and forth for what I should not do. Stop rolling. Oh, I stay where I don't know. happening out there, yes? Now, you guys are used to this altitude. I'm fucked up right now. I'm just jumping. Kinda. Next one, I'm gonna ask you all to dig into your imaginations for a second. We good with that? Besides those 10 people, are we good with that? All right, so besides playing music and amazing outdoor utopias, you know, another favorite place to make songs and parties is in your friend's basement when their parents are out of town. You know what I'm talking about. So in our minds, this is the imagination thing I was talking about. Can we go to that favorite party that you went to when you knew there was a possibility you might get into trouble for partying? You know what I'm talking about? Your blood is rushing down there and all your energy is vibrating. Can we party like adults that feel like we might be getting into trouble right now? You know what that means? That's not a lot of this. That's a lot of this. Are you ready? Everybody go like this for a second, because I want nobody getting hurt. Move your hips around for a second. They laugh at that operation. I don't want to fuck that shit up. All right. This song is called Don't Stop Forever.
Stop.
bass and a drum. I just want to see who's talking. Hands up, hands up. Songs are over, but your body say that song ain't over. You gotta keep it going sometime. We got to go to the Cayman Islands and record a lot of our new records. And there's a sense of serenity and peacefulness that you can find on the island sometimes that you can't find somewhere where things are busier, you know. So you gotta turn your cell phones off and stuff like that. And we found a lot of songs that kind of really connected in a deep place in our souls. And I hope that this song doesn't only make you want to move your body, but I hope it also brings some kind of clarity to some decision in your life that's been fucking with you. You know how we have those things in our lives, like no matter what you, you know, insomnia is insomnia because you ain't cleared something in your head. So whatever is happening during this song, while you're moving your hips, hopefully let it shake out something inside of you that needs to give you a clearer vision as to how you need to be walking around this place called the world. The song is called Crystal Clarity.
Yeah.
yourself and give me a high five in the back. You can tell, it's the people that are that young are gonna walk up to somebody and high five them. Those are gonna be the presidents of the country. Those are gonna be the people that run the companies, if we're lucky. So, this summer, joining us on the road, and hopefully every season fourth, on keyboards and vocals, Brian London. On keys, Brian London. That's better. I mean, I thought we got past the first date already. We go backwards. On bass, Embajo, if you're from Cuba. Make some noise for Rick Barrio, Dill! Rick Barrio, Dill! On the drums, slapping the skins for Vintage Trouble. Make some noise for Richard Danielson! Laurel Canyon's own Richard Danielson! And if you would, my friends, while you got your noisemakers up, on guitar, from Sweden, Nalle, Colt! When this is done, we're gonna come over here and we're gonna sign anything anybody wants to have signed, anywhere they want to have it signed, as many times as at whatever speed you ask. There's a dial attached to our chest, you just turn it for different speed variations. And here's the thing, I know that a lot of you, according to how the set started and how it finished, might not have known who Vintage Trouble was an hour and a half ago, and so the idea that you got up and partied with us like you did is something that we will never take for granted. Thank you very much for partying with us like that. You could be anywhere doing anything, you could be buying a mattress or eating a burger, and we are here together on this field dancing. Again, and if you do not want to buy anything, at least please come over here. At least come over here and shake hands, tell us that you like us, tell us that we should like you. Let this be the beginning of our relationship. My name is Ty, we are Vintage Trouble.
Oh,
been involved back, but I know there was a long time in between. I'm trying to be courteous sometimes, so we're just gonna skip the pretense and just get to the encore. Yeah, that way we need to play longer rather than spending time walking up and down steps. Here's the thing. I talked about it earlier. You know how sometimes you just think you understand how something is working and then it's just completely different and you're just blown out of your mind? That's how this world is. So, and this is not to call anybody out. I'm really saying this in front of a mirror. Whatever it was that we thought we were doing, whatever we thought was good enough to keep the world in a harmony, whatever we thought was good enough to have everyone look at each other and understand that we're all humans, whatever we thought we were doing, it's not enough. You know, I'll own it, so we should all own it together. In this time, it is our responsibility to not just speak in microphones, but it's our responsibility to pull out megaphones. It is our responsibility not to wave hello or shake hands, it is our responsibility to hug. It is a time in our lives and in this world that in order to have the young girl that came up to me and some of these other younger people here experience even half the world that we had, we've got to do a lot better and a lot faster pace, and we've got to speak out a lot more. I'm running for president. My name is Tom Taylor. No, just joking. But that's the truth. It's all about all the things that we think we know. We just have to let everybody else know those things. This song is called Not Alright by Me. Sunset walk through. leave.